Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Gemini, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Gemini, we are picking these cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Gemini. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general energy, guys. So you can stay tuned for that. So let's see what are these cards, Gemini. So we have Two of Swords, Star in reverse and Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So in your situation, guys, Gemini, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your personal life. Maybe today you trusted certain people and you expected certain things, maybe, and your expectations are proving wrong. This person has not lived up to your to their reputation. So whatever you planned based on that, maybe you planned certain things trusting the outcome or trusting someone, but today this person has broken your trust or things are going in an uncontrollable way beyond your expectation, and you may feel really lost. You don't know what to do now or how to rectify the situation. Maybe this person is not honest towards you, they are not speaking the truth, or they are not doing the right things for you, and they are least bit bothered about you. That may be the reason for things going in such a way, and you may feel really angry, stressed. You may react to the way this person is, and they are seeing you as an arrogant person today. Maybe they have broken the trust, they have done everything wrong, but you are getting the bad name for speaking something harshly or getting angry with them, showing your anger. So that is not working well with this person, guys, and maybe you are pushed to a circumstance where you are supposed to make some difficult choices today. You love this person, but what they have done to you is something which you cannot forgive, and you are unable to make that difficult choice, maybe. But you are thinking the pain you have because of this is unbearable, guys. Maybe for some of you, I see that you are crying, worried, and just wishing that this situation will change, or things will change with this person. Maybe they may understand you, but something has come up, and something your circumstance has unfolded in such a way that you are in no control. You don't know which way to go or what to do or how to decide, because this situation needs all your strength and determination, courage to stand by the truth that you feel in your heart of hearts. So you are making a truthful decision today, guys, and it is worrying you a lot, because the outcome may be something really difficult for you to live with, guys, Gemini. And you are, maybe for some of you, I see that you are worried a lot, guys. So let's see what are the cards specific to your relationship first, guys. So we have Five of Swords. So I see that you are struggling, making a lot of efforts. Maybe you want to change this situation, but whatever you do, guys, your situation may not be under control. So your circumstances are out of control, Gemini, and you are powerless today. Maybe this person has also has to set their mind to work or make efforts for this connection, only then it is going to work, guys. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, career situation. Sorry guys, it's for your career situation. We have Page of Cups. So with this card, it just means that you are someone really careful today. You are being really careful. You don't want to make the wrong choices. So you are maybe trying to gather information, something like spying. You want to find out what will be the outcome. So you are looking for information from people around you in your work, and then you are proceeding, maybe, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, Gemini, for your general energies. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Gemini, for your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and first crystal. This is your second card and second crystal. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. So let's start the reading with the first card, guys, for those who chose this card and this crystal. So we will keep this card aside. So this is the card for y'all, guys. Be content. So it just means serenity, acceptance and peace in our situation. So how do we find contentment in our circumstance? We face a lot of struggles, stress, and we fear everything in our situation. Maybe it is time we find that space within ourselves where we are able to accept certain things as they are. Maybe it is time we accept it as they are to give us that peace of mind. So this does not mean that you need to be complacent. Contentment means that accepting everything in our life as it is. Maybe certain things we are able to change, we have control over, but certain things which we cannot control, we should not let those things hijack our life, take control of us. So you need to embrace the things that you can change for the better, both in your internal and external environment, and working on to make the necessary changes one step at a time. But for those changes which we cannot change or which we do not have any control, we must accept it as it is and do not feel any pain or feeling lost because we are unable to control that circumstance or that choice or that person. So whatever it is, guys. So living one day at a time, not worrying about the past or stressing about the future. So that will also help to bring peace of mind, harmony, balance and serenity in our hearts, guys. So that is the angel's guidance with this card for you all, guys. For those who chose this card, this is the time for peace and happiness, and the way to do that is accepting your situation as it is without stressing. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, it says building blocks. So in our life, in this situation, maybe we are making a great progress in our life and things are gaining momentum right now in our situation, and it is an extraordinary time to focus on the things that are important to us today, guys. Maybe in this relationship, it just means that we are moving towards some new connection, some new relationship, or we are making the existing relationship much more better. We are laying that strong foundation. And how to have that strong foundation in this connection? We must build it on honesty, humility, clear understanding, and that desire and that love to know each other, understand each other. So by doing that, we are forming a strong foundation in this relationship, and that way this relationship will withstand any storm or any tough time that we face together, and it will help us to repair and strengthen this connection we have with each other, and we both will grow wiser, powerful and stronger together. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So in the same way, even in our work situation, the right way to build a strong foundation in our career is by having that positive intentions. So whatever dreams and aspirations we need for us to reach the goals we have in our life, we must feel inspired to do that, and we should march on towards the truth with that truth in our heart. So we want to achieve certain things, we must put our honest efforts, so that way we will be able to reach success very soon, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.